Welcome to another episode of Survival Series. Today, we're gonna raid the End City today. I know a lot of you guys raided End City before, but today is that day. So today, we're going to the End today. Raid the End City and also hugging sheep. All jokes aside, today, we're gonna have so many fun planned things today. And we are going to go to get ready with everything. So, we need to get ender pearls from a creative. I need to find end cities because it's too far and then I could die and then I could lose all my stuff here. So, I'll be right back. Let's go. I'm back with the ender pearls. Time to go to the end. It's going to look scary, but I will trust myself. Hoo-yah! I'm right here. I'm only one block short. I got dirt. I got a back plan. Oh no, I'm all out of blocks. I cannot get to the end city in time. Wait a minute. I just got a backup plan. Hold on. Sure, mining end stone is a good idea. Let's go travel to the end city now. Where do you think the end city is? I think maybe it's like top, bottom, and see-through. I totally found it. And hook through the hurdle. Hook through it and then just take it like a good shepherd. Good shepherd. Goes defeating the end city on my really first try, but I don't think it was really tough to do. How come defeating an end city is definitely really hard to do? But just died from the ants trailing, but in this area, I just need to defeat more towers to just defeat some stuff. Just try harder, and then destroying, and then oh my goodness. Stone. shell I and the pearl? And shall I and the pearl? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, no. I need to try another way, but I don't think another way should work it out, but I almost just died. Yeah. I don't think I just died. But as soon as enough, I just have to do this world for sacrifice the world. Should need to get totem, so I have to be more careful from now. Or else, this series is getting deleted if I don't try my hard best. Good, I'm right back in the end. I don't know how to do the ender pearl clutch. Hold on. Fooling on the arms, right? Just to get protection on myself. Shh. That's why I need a later, man. That's why all I need to wear elytra. Because elytra helps me fly. Let's get to see how it works, shall we? So, I need to fly, you'll create a mode, and next step, I need to just place a walk, and will this work? If I do this... end trick hack, doesn't work. Bedrock do break, so I think maybe I got a backup plan. Break it here, place it here, and break it, and three, two, one. It works! It definitely worked. So I just need to place a stair, and I just need to, I don't have any plans to do this, but why my iron pickaxe is missing? I swear I have iron pickaxes in my inventory, but it's gone. Okay, now it's time to sacrifice the end city. There's one right now. There is a ship too! How are we going to defeat it? And then otherwise, this comes to an end. And then I'm going to look really, really hard thumped right now. And I'm really, really nervous as well. The end city defeating makes me kind of nervous. So let's go try to defeat it now. Oh, diamond sword doesn't work. I need it. Okay, shulker shell. There's a chance they might drop shulker shells. Yes, I got a shell! Need a chest and then I can make a shulker box. Alright, let's go see. Anybody home? 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 Anybody loop. And just take a try and loop it. Try hard and do your best. Oh. I need to get to the pirate ship, just it's speedy recover pirate ship. Hello, hello Shulkers. Oops. Why are you always hyperactive all the time? Where is the Shulker? After spending a lot of time, I got two Shulker shells. I just need these for future progress. Projects. Where do you think my precious Shulker? My precious Shulker. this jump. Oh no, yes. I think we gotta try across that pirate ship right there. By the ship, but the shulker guard is up just there. It's just literally up there. Oh no. I just almost died there. Then after this, I'm getting the pirate ship and bada, easy as that. Yes, I got it. Shulker Shell. Moving on. Let's carry on, guys. Inefficient ship. An inefficient pirate ship.